Hi everyone, it's your digital influencer. An amazing day to be here again with you in my usual fashion. My job or my role is basically to help us on our personal developmental journey, which will entail and eventually lead us to becoming all we can be. Today we're going to be talking about elevation, and I'm going to be using a couple of tools to be able to tell the story in such a way whereby it will buttress the final meaning of the video. Basically, generally in life, progress can be equated to the steps that are being made on a conventional ladder. I've got in with me here a three-step ladder, and I'm basically going to be using the ladder to as an analogy to elevation. Today, once you started the personal developmental journey, this would aid in your progressional climb on this ladder that we call life, right? Now, actively personally developing yourself would see you take your first step in terms of climbing the ladder of life. So having applied the personal developmental journey consistently and persistently, it would see you take another very positive step in the right direction. Hence, starting from the first stepper, moving to the second elevational step of the ladder. Now, if you're consistently doing the things, the necessary things that would ensure a successful completion of your personal developmental journey, you will continue to take upward steps in the right direction till you attain that goal which you have set for yourself. Now, I will tell you some of the challenges that might occur if you don't stay persistent and consistent on the personal developmental journey. First of all, what you would experience is a stall. You would neither be making progress forward now, nor will you be declining backwards. What you will find out is that you will just be stuck in a particular position. And basically why that happens is that you are no longer doing the things that would make you take another step in the right direction, and you have literally stalled. Now, if you continue in the stall state, what then happens is that you will then begin to regress. And regression basically takes us to where we were before we took the second step, which is the first step. And if you still continue, you'll find out that you're going to come back to a position or come back to your status quo before you started implementing the personal developmental journey. But I believe in you, and I know for a fact that you're going to stay persistent. You're going to stay consistent with the things that you need to do on your personal developmental journey. I remain your digital influencer. I hope this content brings you value as usual. It will do me a load of gratitude if you could share this, repost this, tell a friend about this, a family member, or someone you feel who would need to listen to the podcast or watch the video. Let's have a great one.